given a prime opportunity to disrupt Advent's operations and delay their current plans. One of their field commanders has decided to tour the actual field, and we're going to make sure he never leaves there alive. Once you hit the ground, find our target and eliminate him as quickly as possible.
Greetings and welcome back to some more of the Chosen. We are hunting a field commander. And for the first time, got a psionic soldier.
But we don't have an exact fix on their location. Sweep the area and eliminate the target along with any other hostiles that stand in your way.
And we also have the automated defenses sitrep active. That means we should encounter a bunch of mechs, specters, codexes. Woohoo indeed. Alright, we have the double voice back again. So far,
Dave, eight salesmen's in town.
Exactly. It's not much happening here.
I don't know if I call it interesting.
Yeah, no, it certainly is not so far. I guess we'll find some enemies. Could go up here. Just run off the map.
Move.
Yeah, sure, we'll find something the next tunnel over. Probably more than we were asking for. Yeah, I think I felt some screen shaking.
You got it.
Ah, look, a codex and a codex and a codex and a codex. And a bunch of mechs on the other side, and a codex prime, and a spectre, and okay. We don't have a timer until we start combat, so let's take it somewhat slower. Okay, it seems okay. Feel like the game was tired of actually showing the last move, and it's like, yeah, you can, and then she ends up here.
Yeah.
I'm on the move.
Okay, and that leaves us with little Lisa here, who will just come in here. That's fine. Ah, never mind, and Maria. So how much damage does this do? 7 to 12. That's kind of pitiful. I guess once we have the upgraded Psy-Amp, then it actually does some significant damage. Wait here for now. Don't walk away. Oh, hang on. No, that's a general, but not the general. No, it is that general. Okay. Sure, that's an option. Do we have a good reason not to do that? I'd really like to, I don't know, strap a homing mine onto one of those guys there. Yeah, you know what? The heavy mech will do.
Whatever you say. They're over here.
More mechs. More specters. Hang on. That should... I mean, it doesn't highlight the purifier, but, you know, a total radius should hit the purifier. Okay. Seems like a good enough start. Let's just make sure we actually hit the dual list. And like that. And off she goes.
Cloud on fire.
Right. That was a satisfying explosion. It's nice that Codex Prime immediately clones, that way we can get two easy kills, right? Probably not a bad idea to use explosive action here. That was a good start. You're still concealed. Then again, I could do something like move you over here, flanking these two guys.
Here goes.
No, we were revealed. How did that happen? I need some initial damage on this guy here. Come over here. Can we no lance the Spectre and finish off that trooper? Absolutely.
This better be worth it.
Probably not enough for the Spectre, I don't know. 15 to 17 with I need 16. Of my implacable move, right? Yeah.
The others surely didn't come this way.
Mission successful.
Menace 1-5, kill.
He's still moving.
That's how it's done.
You sure, Bradford?
Clear the area of any remaining hostiles. We can't allow them to recover the general's body.
He's still moving.
This.
How's that? I don't call. Boo. You're telling me. Yeah, just go this way. Then you won't get revealed. Actually, let's just go up here.
On the move.
No reason to scout too aggressively.
I'll
think down here we're just gonna watch.
Think like a tree.
Yes, and think like a tree.
All right, you bastards, let's see what you got.
Ooh, that's a bunch of mechs.
Need something to pry this open.
A shredstone can would be right, nice right about now. Okay, and these guys are also joining the party, yes. That's a lot of mechs. Ah, the anti-riot mechs are surely gonna drop some smoke somewhere. I hate when they do that. But that's a prime. Hmm. What would you do that? Stop beeping at me. Okay. Just one tile off of hitting that other watcher there. I think I want to double grenade this turn. Hang on. This way.
Just drop in another happy one right there.
I mean, I've had Chris and the Bob Ross voice pack in several campaigns now, but I think this is the first time he had him on a Grenadier, and I love it so much. Anyway, think maybe drop another little friend over here. We might also just make it count here. Give those anti-riot mechs something to think about. Cool. Can, well, I don't know where the second one is. It's probably worth it hitting that Spectre, even though if I don't hit the second mech then explosion's gonna hit the second mech from the mine. That's good enough for me. Okay. So I brought some blue screens. I hope you guys don't mind. '76 though. That's kind of bad. Maybe we should first check what we can hit from back here. Totally stasis that guy. Yeah, you know.
This should be fun to watch.
One guy I don't have to worry about. Then probably inspire Yana if she misses a shot.
One
that's the stasis guy. We can do something about this Elite Spectre Prime thing here. Blaster bomb something? Maybe not when Daddy Home is sitting on top of that whole thing. There's one more group somewhere out there. I'm just gonna say it's over here because start scanning, even unintentionally. Yeah, but anyway, I think I'll just blaster bomb those two here. Do I need to though? No, I don't think so. Let's.
Go in for the kill. On the move.
Oh, oh, that counter is now at 11.
I've got eyes on an advent position.
Hello there. Well, wouldn't it be nice if we had stasis right about now? Slightly concerning. Right, I'll shoot you.
Hit the armor.
And then slice you, and then you're still alive. Vanishing. No offense, but like, you're still sitting next to my soldier, I know that. No, no, the Spectre Prime. How did it get there? Idiot. Okay, we need. Yeah, we need a crit here. Okay, that's. Excuse me, can I ask you a question? Should still have a move available. You know, maybe it's not like samurais or kimbos or anything that's the problem. It's in the zone. That's pretty good.
Bye-bye.
Okay, so we have a bunch of mechs down there. That may or may not be able to rip us apart here. More or less. Okay, two heavy mechs, we've got a sector pod and one anti-riot, and I don't know what the other one is. Eight enemies, though. Like, is someone miscounting again? Got this biomic. Oh, hang on. There was another one here, wasn't there? The second one who was on Overwatch, and I never killed him. Now, if you were to inspire yourself, not just any wild sector pod. Okay, 18 health. Can we get a void rift in there? Just not sure if void rift plus blue screen is gonna be enough. Should be, right? 14 is our minimum damage. Yes. But do I want to be sitting in the low cover here? Probably not. Let's run and gun over here. Should hopefully protect me a little bit from the eyes of the sector part. Just have to hit that. I need to hit this.
How's that?
Okay, still gonna take some pain here. Okay, that was one move, two move. That looked like three moves. You're not telling me you're still shooting. Good. Suppression. Nobody cares about that. That's a miss. And that's gonna be a flank. Oh no, untouchable. Oh, and two more watches. Okay. Well, first, gonna get the prime here.
Just have a firecracker up.
Make sure it doesn't get any prime reactions, right? That's what we have the frost bomb for. For a second I didn't see this message was delayed. So very concerned there. Do we have anything fancy left here? Not really. Okay. That's daring shot. What can we grapple? Kind of useless. I was kind of hoping I could see the sector part there. I can set up some kills for Yana, I guess. Although she's... oh no, she reloaded. So I can come up here, kill that guy, kill that guy, kill the prime if we can set it up. Okay, you know what, let's move in. I think I got a hand trigger or something. Was that a crit? Fantastic. Oh, hang on, we have two overwatchers here. Which I shouldn't worry about because I've Shadow Step. But I mean, kind of worry about because I'm being flanked by them. There's always a catch, isn't there?
How do you like that?
Okay, so two anti-riot, one heavy, two heavies, and the mech on the rocks. Inspire ends my turn. How is that useful?
You got it.
Well, that's some decent damage, right? Okay. Well,
better him than me.
Yeah, yeah. Psionic training totally paid off. I never used the blaster bomb, I just realized. Let's actually go for that guy. Boom. Okay, then pinpoint accuracy, blaster bomb. Almost feel bad for the guys, yeah.
There it is.
There it is indeed, right behind you. Closing eye.
Ha! Have some of that.
Yeah, that didn't really do anything.
Out of ammo.
Out of ammo? Do you have another sight to that guy? Yeah, but you couldn't kill him anyway. Alright, I guess we're gonna kill him next turn. I also think, yeah, I've probably got enough kills for this mission. Let's have.
Move into position.
So one kill for Roy. Maybe. Definitely.
Hostiles pacified.
Bonus intel, bonus ability points. It certainly helps when you get a sitter up that allows you to completely counter the enemies. Give me something else. Okay, let's take that. If feel like the propaganda photos always end up in a situation where the camera is awkwardly just behind a wall and not getting the full group, and if you zoom out then you clip through the wall and...
Vicious criminals inflicted a sudden and unprovoked assault upon us today.
Who was that?
May our thoughts be with the advent citizens we love.
Oh, he's talking about
May
us.
May they truly be at peace forever in the elders' loving embrace.
Yeah, pretty one-sided awards here. I don't know why. Shout out to Lisa Morris.
Our friend from the Resistance is becoming one of our most trusted veterans. It's a testament to our cause.
I was hoping for some promotions. I mean, at least here, right? She picked up like all the kills on the mission and didn't even get one.
Excellent work, Commander.
Still
your
little rounds,
continue
okay.
To bolster the resistance movement across the globe.
I just want to see quickly where she's sitting at now. One. I should have given her that last kill on that last mech. Unbelievable. One. XP away from the promotion. Yeah, so they will all get the promotion of the next mission. Well, you're still really far away. Okay. Slowly think that automated defenses is close to becoming my favorite setup. I mean, it's a really close call between that one and what's it called? High explosives all around the map, and you can just blow everything up. What's up with my FPS here? Okay, we got 118 intel. Let's
Avenger
briefly scan
course.
Down here. Okay, that's good enough, because then I can do this. And we can do this. And now we just need a tower, but that's I think too expensive. 450, yeah. What's that then? Okay, let's pick up the loot and then I'm gonna go to the black market. Think. I kind of want to use the reduced scanning times. What? I think the signals coming through clear was from making contact with New Brazil. Something is really weird with my game right now. Okay, level 2 bond. Anyone else? Feel like bonding? Not today. Okay. Continue training again.
When inspired, our team is actually quite efficient.
Yeah, game is weird. Alright, we have this whole Rift Beacon, Rift Anchor, where you can drop your own reinforcement into the mission. That's an extra upgrade slots on vector rifles. I mean, we have nothing urgent, so that might as well lock that in. But I think we're gonna go for the black side file here. Okay.
Got our urgent communication coming in for you now,
Commander. We can just pick up the supply drop.
Resistance under your leadership, Commander, and you have outdone yourself.
It's getting close there. Lightning reflexes. At this point, I'm feeling like the game doesn't really want Lost World to happen. That's been there for months now. Wow, so we spent 4 days scanning for one advanced laser sight. That's not really what I call worth it.
Avenger plotting new course.
Commander, there were a few wounded during the latest covert action, but after a few days rest, everyone will be ready to get back out there.
Sure force. Some but silent conditions. It looks like a very short list of enemies here. Sectopod Hunter, Heavy Mech, Trooper, Berserker. And just 16 enemies. Okay.
Commander, I've learned that we have new opportunities to strike at the Elders, should you wish to pursue them.
I guess we could locate the Raider HQ again. Which then doesn't do anything for us. New resistance order. Pursuit of knowledge. I think I'll pass on that one. Just prepare another supply rate. No. I think maybe. In addition, ability points. Yeah, let's do that. Who needs some more aim? Let's send these two guys here in there. Might even be enough for Ellie's promotion. I don't know. I don't know how much XP you get from these missions. But yeah, let's do that.
Covert is our specialty. Let's just hope your people can keep up.
And then let's prepare that supply rate.
Setting course. For Eastern European Ward.
And once that is over, we pick up the last supplies, build the radio relay in South America, and be happy. So I think I was trying to get these two to bond, so I'll keep them in here. Vivi available? No, tired for 4 days. Okay, and you also take a step back. Something's really wonky with my the game right now. Getting some unusual lag here. Those are both tired. Hoping we can get some promotions. Okay, let's go a little bit lower then here in the ranks. But not in effectiveness. Yeah, let's bring the other captains here. So samurai I heard are pretty good. Okay, we've got an insector pod and we've got a heavy mech. So I think bring a little bit of blue screen here probably won't hurt. The rest of the people though. Let's give you... No, you know what, you got the serpent armor. That thing. And let's say the Illyrium rounds. Shredstorm, big gun. Some sort of ammo. Leaning towards even more blue screen. Or just some Viper rounds. And definitely a vest. Can't have you running around with that low armor. Okay, you get the dragon or inferno rounds or whatever they're called. That leaves you, you know, go reach. Is that really what I want to take? Frostscale vest? Yeah, I think so. Medkit and then blades, huh? So yeah, the vortex blades here, yeah. Vortex katana, vortex wakizashi, give us this vortex strike, which we haven't actually used. But you know what, I think I'm just gonna stay with the one of the vorpal blades, because why I have it three times in the inventory, I don't even know at this point. And let's just get with the normal wakizashi. Sounds good. Supply rate coming up in the next episode. Thanks for watching. I'll see you then.